All right. Can you hear me? Let's go do this. Good morning, everybody. Let's do some racing. Let's share this to everything.
You only have one additional set of tires for this race.
Some racing. As the description says, I have done zero practice, just qualifying.
Well, what did you have an opportunity to stay on the inside this time?
Let you know if I did some practice, maybe we do a little better. Come on, buddy, let's go. Race in quite a while either. So we'll see how we do. Only a 30 lap race, pretty short race really. Getting us pumped up for racing at Beechers tonight. Good luck, everyone. Alright.
Sure.
Hope you all enjoy the show.
Let's get those tires cleaned up and get ready to roll here. Hey, the car's down. Be ready. Green flag.
Racing up front was pretty good.
Yes, sir.
Funny spot, even. I didn't realize that thought you were behind.
I was right behind. I started right behind the guy that's leading right
checking
now.
Up off the back, checking, checking,
open.
Checking.
The road is open.
Alright. Let's make sure the feed looks good here. Guys watching with me. Cool.
Closed.
Oh, now we got 30 of you watching. All right. Hopefully this truck race isn't quite like last night's actual truck race. That was an actual complete wreck fest. Listen, I don't want you all to see that I'm racing in my PJs here, alright? That's why we're moving the camera around. Alright. We're losing followers because we're under yellow. Pretty sure the last race that I did was pretty much a wreck fest too. How many people that are watching are going to be at Beatridge tonight? Let me know in the comments. Make sure you watch the 56 Super Late Model Hancock Lumber Machine.
I also, looks good.
Tonight, they're allowing fans for the first time this season. They're going to have up to 200 people in the grandstands. Many more in the pits, but what do I know?
I'm into one to go. But we're
going to
be starting
right.
On the inside.
Really, yeah, that's a good job. I wondered how you got that. I think we're all about the money. It looks wicked.
The guy in front of me has the right spec maps. That chrome. That would never be allowed.
Period the Ford.
Better restart this time. My restart was pretty bad last time.
I get it.
Much commentary to add this morning. I really don't. Not a whole lot to talk about, I guess. Somebody needs to tell me how to get an overlay on it on one of my screens so I can see comments. That would be fun. Here we go.
How about pace cars off? Be ready. Green, 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 green.
She said.
Yeah, I think you got it.
Are you kidding me? What in the world?
Here today, guys.
Come
down
mid road. Right, so
wow, that was bad.
You can't go, guys, if everybody else
does. Do you need anything to drink or anything like that?
Yeah, see, people don't realize that the restart is like an accordion effect, and like
You can't just go once it's green. You have to wait for the actual go to get to it.
Okay, guys, pace car's in one. We got to get go.
Behind the six, John.
Like, just so everybody knows, as soon as the light turns green, doesn't mean to score.
Yeah, I got hit at Beaulieu. I mean, I backed up. I didn't hit the car in front until I got hit from beyond.
Yeah, I don't know. It just looks like a couple idiots in front of us.
Open.
Are you guys going to catch up or what?
Like they were going and then they stopped. Then the guy behind me didn't quite understand that.
Hurry up.
I'm going flat out of here, boy.
Now we have to do a stop and go. Mess up your whole race, at least it's still early, but now we gotta come from the rear. Fantastic. I probably have to do that under green.
Go man, go.
I have a stop and go penalty. I probably have to do that under green.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Where's the pace car? Look at that.
I mean, did anybody see who actually caused that wreck? Like at the start, who couldn't?
Where's the pace car?
Pace car's in turn 3.
I could be wrong, but I feel like the couple leaders went and then didn't. And I checked up and the guy behind me didn't, and it's on.
I totally agree with that.
Is touched in the
That's the problem. People just not going on green. You want to play the games.
Oh, one to go. Get your brakes set correctly. According to my ID, you should be on the inside. Get behind the 17th job.
Guys are playing games at the front.
Like I said, nobody knows how to really restart. They just think green means score.
You can't bend the rules of physics though. If there's a car in front of you, you ain't going.
I agree, it's the car in front of you, but everybody needs to, like, pay attention and just, like why wreck up during a caution lap or restart? It doesn't make sense.
Everybody's always looking for the easy path. It's just, you just gotta be patient in this brand, no one is.
Oh, that's the biggest thing now. Let all these fools do their thing and last 10 laps to go and grab what you can grab.
You should commit to the guy before, guy, whatever. Just commit to the same.
Everybody like their god.
Green flag.
My favorite.
Outside. We're gonna come down the pit road. Outside.
Claire, go ahead, 24. You're dying for the spot, bro.
side. Still out. Clearly needed. Outside.
Anyone behind the four car, I'm going to be hitting this time.
Cover the three.
Outside.
Yeah, you get
clear high.
I don't know why they checked up for nothing to do.
I'm just glad you held on to those. Good job. My bad on that.
Yeah, you're good, man. I'll stress it.
Alright, let's get this out of the way. Hopefully we don't lose a lap. Probably will. Yeah, definitely gonna lose a lap.
My restart totally jacked up my speed. But I appreciate it.
Yeah, there they go.
How bad's the damage stick?
I got a 4X out of the deal. I can see a big freaking bump on my hood.
Go, 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 go.
Respawn.
Doesn't seem to be an issue. Maybe I'll find out when I'm wrong.
Don't mind it behind the gate. Yeah.
I mean, one guy in this race said I was my rear end was touched in the ass, as he said.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind.
Very
the
odd
gate.
Way of putting it. Well, I am a lucky dog candidate. Okay. You guys are going to want to stay tuned into this, because we're running 20th right now. We're going to get the lucky dog. Back on the lead lap after that foolish penalty. My crew chief has been arguing with the NASCAR officials this entire time. With the iRacing officials.
Alright, you're going to have to come around with them, Levin.
But you're not going to win that argument. You never win.
Where's the 17 car at?
Middle 3-4.
So we're going to be coming from the rear of the field. We're about halfway. We'll have about 12 or 13 to go. Oh boy, and everybody's pitting.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the gate. Job on. All right, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 23. Job on. Pit road is open. Come around to 20. Job. Toss the pipe, car. All right, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 21. Job.
All right, now I can come in and get tires. There's a lot going on right now.
Make them last the rest of the race.
Line up behind 11.
Got it.
4 on 1 to go.
I think it's still our longest line, isn't it?
Going to the field.
We have an opportunity to start on the inside this time. We're going to restart behind that 14 cab on.
Alright, now we got to catch up.
You're going to be lining up behind the 8. Job.
Now we're on the same strategy as everybody else. At the rear of the field. Unfortunately, behind all lap cars, too. Like everybody up here. Alright. Everybody in front of us is on the lead lap. Okay. Alright. Hit the reset button. Let's go racing, guys.
Big deep breath, but it's smoother. That's fun. That pace car's off. Everybody on the toast. Green flag.
Everybody's rolling. 17. You just caught me. Fucking black flag. Appreciate it.
Good job, buddy. Now we're gonna get it.
Well, you should have slowed down for me. I haven't
put
that
truck. 22. 4. 1.
Out. Yeah, so I'm just supposed to let everybody go and just wait for you. Just put it in park and put the e-brake on. Yeah.
Guys gotta start messing with each other.
39.8. Letting commence right now.
But at least if we have a yellow, we'll be right there with them. The way they're racing, we might. I don't know for what, but caution.
They could interpret like an 8.
We're running 7.
Just don't go in that one, I know.
I'm around 9. Yeah.
This race is about to have a green white checkered, guys. Is anybody even watching?
Yeah.
Come on. Is there anybody out there?
Pit road is open.
This has been a pretty terrible race to watch. But it's about to get crazy. Those of you that have stuck around, it's about to get wild.
All right, 17, you gotta come by me, it says. So, gas is on the right.
That was weird. I don't know why the 3 just pit.
Okay, road is closed.
That'll put me in 6th on this restart. On the outside, no.
Lucky dog.
But I know that nobody behind me is really any. Nobody behind me has been that fast, so. Okay, we got some people watching. Telling me to keep the fenders on it.
Don't mind it behind the stick.
We're trying to, Greg. We're trying. Jeez, we had a lot more followers throughout the first couple laps. You get a yellow and everybody leaves. I understand. I don't want to watch him run around yellow.
We're on 1 to go.
Alright, we're gonna have like 3 to go.
1 minute 43.187. 5 laps.
Hey, Toy Story's still leading.
15, I'm waiting on you. Come on, let's go.
Mine's in blue.
What a pretty crazy race. I have a feeling these guys are going to get really racy here. Well, I don't want to point out the obvious, but I guess it is 3 to go. This is just how aggressive everybody's going to be, although they're racing each other pretty clean, so I don't want to be right in the thick of this. Got to get a good restart.
Hey, car's off. Be ready. Ready. Green flag.
Not a good restart.
Inside 1 minute 38.883. Two wide. Still there. Still there. Inside 2 wide. Still there.
fresh tires, doesn't it? That's why he pit.
Gotta be kidding me, Jack. Nah, you ain't sorry. You ain't. Bro, you ran me down so many damn times right there, and I ran you clean. I'm a...
Oh, man. Fourth.
Yeah, that was pretty crappy. I was behind him. He drove you all the way up.
Fantastic. Good job again.
You had no plans to make in that corner, buddy. That's okay. That's why nobody knows your name.
I mean, we're on iRacing. Well, actually, that guy actually has question marks by
him. Can't get upset. I couldn't get upset when it happened to me.
Yeah, I saw it happening. I'll take it. Wasn't very good in traffic there. That's for sure. But probably just my lack of doing any racing with these trucks. Let's watch this last couple laps. I mean, these guys were battling. I don't know if you guys could all see that on your screen, but we'll go back. Especially after you just take the lead. What do you guys think? Two was over aggressive or what? Watch right here. And he dove that thing in there. Yeah. He wrecked him. Meanwhile, we just kept our foot in the gas and somehow got fourth. So, Thanks, guys, for watching. All right, I better go get ready for the day and go load the 56 Super Late model up, and let's go racing today. You guys, like my page here, support our partners, and be watching for updates later on in the day for the Super Late model. Hopefully, we'll have a good run tonight.